الحمد لله على إحساني والشكر له على التوفيق وامتناني، وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له تعظيم لشاني، وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله داعية إلى رضوانه. أما بعد، the state of jinn possession after a long time of treatment and then relapse into total chaos. This is the state of the shaitan al-ashiq. Today I'm going to narrate to you about the shaitan al-ashiq. Shaitan al-ashiq has caused so much problem between human beings. He has broke the ties of kinships. He has destroyed man and his wealth, man and his wife, man and his children. This jinn is very aggressive in nature. The minute the individual starts to treat himself, he attacks him and the individual relapses into total chaos. He doesn't know what's happening to him. The strength of this jinn is the whispers he bombards you with. This is to do with every other jinn, but this jinn is master on it. And the other strength of this jinn is the sleep. He makes all his individual that he or she possessed, they sleep a lot. And why is that? He takes them around his world and he builds the roots and he becomes stronger and stronger and stronger. One way to defeat is to quit the sleep a lot. You sleep just 8 hours, 6 hours, enough. And rectify your tawheed. It is very, very important. And have a raqi, a ruqa, who monitor your situation while you're doing the self-ruqya. Because this jinn has given trouble to a lot of shuyukhs and a lot of ruqas. How to deal with it? Because how corny and deceptive the jinn is. There are reasons why he possessed a human being, and there are signs to indicate that he is there. What are the reasons? The reasons are, whoever stays away from the remembrance of Allah, you'll be in trouble. He'll become a breeding ground of the devil. And he will be depressed. And any other jinn will pounce on him and he will become a lover jinn. Beauty of son of Adam. This attracts a lot of devil. If the individual does not pray 5 times, does not do adhkar, he opens the door for the devil to pounce. Staying in the mirror while naked, this is another reason this jinn pounces. Why would the individual stay in the mirror naked and look at his beauty? It's very, very wrong. Looking in the mirror frequently, this is another reason why this jinn will easily pounce on the individual. And magic, an evil eye, and envy. And revenge. This will bring the jinn very easily in the human body or the body of the individual. What are the signs? Well, if you have these signs, know that shaitan al-ashiq is there, no doubt. Marriage proposal will never come. And if they come, they will be breaking down frequently, whether man or a woman. Waking up from the sleep feeling very, very heavy, that you don't want to wake up, you want to sleep more. Like the sleep is not enough. Sleeping a lot, 16 hours, 14 hours, 12 hours. This is where the strength of the jinn to make the individual sleep too much. Feeling very hot or very cold. Feeling numbness in the hands when the individual is asleep. Feeling pains and needles when the individual is awake or asleep. Love to be in isolation or to be on your own. When somebody visits you, you will feel very, very low and disturbed. Love to stay home, not to go out at all. Feeling someone is always there watching you and touching you, breathing over you. Seeing long hairs in your bed, causing dispute between husband and wife, never agreeing to anything between husband and wife. When they want to go out, there's always a dispute between husband and wife. No intimacy for a long time. Husband sleeps in a different room, wife sleeps in a different room. The wife will be dead feeling for intimacy. The husband will be dead in erection, difficult to become pregnant. And when the individual becomes pregnant, miscarriage on the cards. Feeling magnetic movement in the body, having too many suicidal thoughts, music thoughts, crying every night without no reason, specifically sisters, ejaculating for absolutely no reason, random ejaculating, having so much desire to have intercourse, masturbating whether it's man or a woman, watching dirty stuff whether there is man or a woman. This is the state of Shaitan al-Ashq. These are the signs, and there is more signs about this devil. Now, how to treat this problem? Stay away from haram. Wipe it. Isti'ana in Allah. Dua frequently. The weapon of a believer is a dua. Adhkar morning, evening. 5 times salah. And get any strong oud or atar or misk. Apply it on your body every time you go to sleep and every time you are at home, every time you go out. That is for men. As for the sisters, only when you are at home, apply the musk and apply it when you are going to sleep. Even if the skin is reacting, do not worry. Read 10 verses of Surah An-Nur, the beginning. Read Surah Al-Baqarah and read Surah Yusuf daily. The best time is target the times of where dua are being answered and read this frequently. Example is Wednesday between Dhuhr and Asr, Friday between Asr and Maghrib, and in the night, every day, Tahajjud, Allah descends in the lowest heaven. Target these times and go and read more and make dua more and ask Allah to relieve you from this problem. And have hijam frequently. If you feel pins and needles in the legs, have it in the legs, the head, the neck. Make sure you have hijam frequently. And istighfar a lot. It will help a lot with this treatment. And also listen to your thoughts. What thoughts come into your head? Is it you or is it the devil who's giving you this guidance? And stay away from the evil thoughts. وآخر دعوانا وسلام على المرسلين الحمد لله رب العالمين.